At the most recent City Council meeting, Mayor Pro Tem Alvin Payton Jr., along with the officials of the Greater Valdosta Community Christmas Parade, presented the float winners. First place went to Smith Drug Company, second place to the Outback Riders, and third place went to First Baptist Church. Citizens can relive the parade on Metro 17 starting December 15th at 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. throughout the holidays.